A firearm training class in Stanislaus County ends with one of the students in the hospital. Ceres police say a 69-year-old man taking a private class at the city's gun range accidentally shot himself while putting his gun back in his holster. He was taken to a hospital with a gunshot wound to the upper thigh. The man is expected to be okay.